Hi guys, welcome to our fifth episode. My name is Naomi. I'm with Audie and Martha over there. We are from the Giraffe Conservation Foundation, the only organization that solely concentrates on conserving and managing giraffes in the world throughout Africa.
In this episode, we are going to learn about water management.
So watch till the end and learn how you can be water wise.
Did you guys know that every single living thing needs water to survive? Water is the basis of all life, and different living things need water for different reasons. For example, as humans, we need water because it helps break down the food that we eat and move nutrients around our bodies. We also need water because it helps cool down our body temperatures and remove unwanted substances from our body. As for other living things like plants, they need water for photosynthesis and to be able to grow. Animals, for example, fish, can only survive underwater. There are so many reasons why we need water, and we use it for different purposes. I have these two containers in my hands, and I'm going to show you guys how much water there is in the world and how much is available for us to use. So we are going to pretend that in this big container we have all the water we have in the world, both sea and fresh water. But did you guys know that 97% of the water we have in the world is found in the oceans, which is salty and we don't consume it? That leaves us with only 3% fresh water, and it's in this small water bottle. So remember, we had 100%, but 97% is found in the ocean, salty water, and only 3% is fresh water, and it's in this small bottle. So this is the 3% of the fresh water taken from the 100% of all the water we have in the world. But did you guys know that 69% of the fresh water is ice, which means it's frozen and we don't use it. And that 69% is represented by the painted part. 30% is underground water, and it's this clear part of the bottle. This leaves us with only 1% surface water, and it's available for us to use. And this 1% is shared among all living things, but we don't use all of it because some of it is polluted. If we don't take care of this 1%, do you guys think it's even enough to sustain us all?
Now that we know how important water is in our everyday lives, do you take care of it? Do you make sure that you close the taps tightly, or are you that person that ignores leaking taps and pipes in your surroundings?
Here are some of the ways to save water. When you are brushing your teeth, first wet your toothbrush and close the tap immediately. Keep the tap closed while brushing your teeth. Open the tap, rinse your mouth and your toothbrush, then close the tap tightly and you are done. I know it's winter time and we all want to shower with warm water. When you get into the shower, instead of letting the cold water run down the drain, put a bucket under the shower until the water is warm. Move the bucket to the side to collect more water and take your shower. After you are done, you can use the water collected in the bucket to water your garden or for something else if you do not have a garden at home. There are more ways to save water, such as drinking with a water bottle or a cup instead of hands, using a bucket to wash your car, and taking short showers. The good thing about all this is that you are not only saving water, but also saving your money.
Are you guys aware that the city of Vendo gets its water from the Windhoek Aquifer with about 50 production boreholes? Some of it comes from dams like Van Baak and Swakopmund Dam. And did you know that Windhoek is one of the few successful cities in the world when it comes to water recycling? That means that they are able to clean the water, send it back into the system for people to reuse it again.
Did you know that giraffes do not depend on water? In areas where water is easily available, giraffes will drink regularly, but often only every few days. In dry areas like the northwest of Namibia, they hardly ever drink and get all their water from their food.
So this is it. We have come to the end of this episode.
and we hope you already save water. If you don't, it's time for you to play your part because every drop counts.
Be sure to watch our next episode. See you guys.
See you!
Bye!
Bye!